You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Lonja's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lonja's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Lonja's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. A more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lonja must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. To avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover.
I'm going to find you.
I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right. Big overhang ahead can give us cover.
Aloy, are you frightened?
I gotta get through that fire gleam. I think we're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Where'd you crawl away to?
Here we go again.
More corruptors ahead. Systems further up the hill.
If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble.
Then let's keep moving.
We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Where to go but up? To avoid attention here. A distraction might help. Or we could charge through. Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
Let's clip those wings, shall we?
Focus on the horse's heat sinks. Let me scan it. I've got a dive! Hell rocket's catching us!
You're in for an emergency landing!
This one's got a cover on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the legs. Buddy, fly straight! Scaling a horse, on the move. Right. Easy.
Pants me in the bait.
Let's try this maneuver. Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Gearing up to-
sink might have breached the hull. I gotta get inside and find Wandra. Oh, there, a breach. It might be my way in.
Down for good.
The whole thing's on fire!
How did it...
You gotta get out!
This.
Almost done.
You really do ruin everything, don't you?
Hurry!
on that. We did it.
I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.